question for me. Dear Ms. Readwell, how do fish breathe underwater? Signed, I wish I were a fish. Dear, I wish I were a fish. It would be pretty nice to be a fish and get to stay underwater as long as you'd like. You could go snorkeling for hours without the snorkel, scuba diving without the scuba gear. We can't do that because there isn't enough oxygen in water for our lungs to work. We have to breathe air because air has enough oxygen in it for us to survive. Our lungs transfer the oxygen from the air into our bloodstream. All our cells in our body need that oxygen to stay alive. Air is made up of a mixture of gases, about 21% oxygen, 78% nitrogen, and the rest is a mix of little bits of other things like argon and ozone and carbon dioxide. What about the water that fish swim in? That water has a little oxygen mixed in, but just a little, less than 1% oxygen. So how do fish survive in that environment when there is so little oxygen? Do fish need way less oxygen than us? Do they have some kind of weird cells that don't need as much oxygen? No! Their cells need oxygen just like ours. So how do they do it? Well, fish have gills instead of lungs, and gills are much more efficient at transferring oxygen gas into the bloodstream. Our lungs only remove about 25% of the oxygen from the air we breathe in, but gills can remove as much as 85% of the oxygen from water. Way more efficient. And fish have really big gills. They may not look very big because they're like a very, very thin sheet and they're all folded up inside the fish, but if you were to unfold them, they would take up way more surface area than the whole fish. Oxygen can move easily and quickly across the giant surface area of the gills and enter the fish's bloodstream where it is quickly carried to its cells. You might think that would make the fish champion breathers outside of the water, but it turns out that fish have to keep their gills wet all of the time, or they don't work. So they stick to breathing underwater, and we stick to breathing air. Now, who else has a question?